They'll neither hoard nor want. They'll neither work nor want. They'll no go to the berries, and they'll neither work nor want. Now some folk have it easy, and some folk have it hard. Some are fond o' caviar, and some eat bread and lard. Some will howk your call out, and keep your bunker filled. Some have never worked at all, and they never ever will. They'll neither work nor want. They'll neither work nor want. They'll no go to the berries, and they'll neither work nor want. Oh, there's our cousin Hughie's been idle all his days. He's got shares o'er the place, and he'll no go sure to Clay's. He's got a horn and motors, boats and teapot lids, spends his time by the telephone, making ticker bids. Oh, they'll neither work nor want, they'll neither work nor want, they'll no go to the berries, and they'll neither work nor want. Our Phil's a big time hunter, he doesn't know any fear. He went with Liz to India, and he shot a tiger there. The first six shots misfired, and Phil was red with rage. So they took him to the Bombay Zoo, and he shot one in a cage. Oh, they'll neither work nor want. They'll neither work nor want. They'll no go to the berries, and they'll neither work nor want. I know a big aristocrat, his father was a highwayman. He's no got nae time at all for the British railway man. He says he wouldnae pay him, he's just a lazy louse. It's him he blames for spoiling his aims when he's out there shooting grouse. They'll neither work nor want, they'll neither work nor want. They'll no go to the berries, and they'll neither work nor want.